Hello everyone, welcome back to the class. How are you all doing? Hope all are doing good. I know you all are busy with in online classes. Too much of mobile use, study, home, etc. So you are need some relax. So here I am with the remedy. Today we are going to do a very creative craft with the help of newspapers. You know what we call that technique? We call best out of waste. So all set? Already, as you can see here, I have kept some material on my screen. Yes, these all materials we are going to use to create that amazing, beautiful, decorative piece. So let's start. So first have a look on the material which is required for the activity. So we need favicol squeezies. You know what? Why I am taking two? First is for sticking and second to create some circles like this. So we need favicol squeezies, we need a pair of scissors, we need some newspapers, and one more very important thing, that is called gola stick, which is easily available at home. And we can use glue gun also. Glue gun is the optional thing if you have, so it's very good. But if you want to use this glue gun, so you need to take the help of your parents for using this, as I am using because it makes my work to do so faster. So let's start doing it. Today in the class we are going to learn this. This is with newspaper. You can see this is a flowers. You can use it as a flowers or you can use it as a lamp also, night lamp. You can paint also. I have made it without paint, but you can do the spray paint, which is easily available in the market. You can take any color of your choice and paint it as you want. So let's start making this beautiful showpiece with newspapers. So let's have a look how to do it. So first what we need to do is we need to cut a new piece of newspaper like this and then start rolling it up with the help of this gola stick. This gola stick is easily available, as I said. And how to do it? You need to put this newspaper diagonally and put this gola stick like this horizontally and start rolling it up. Keep that in your mind, this rolling it up thing should be tightly done. Otherwise, if the roll is light and you know that loose, so we can't get the desire thing, what we actually want for the activity. So we keep on rolling and then like this, you can just twist it, then stick it with the favicol. So you need to be very careful. So need to be very tight and stiff, and then pull this stick back out. So we need to create these kind of sticks with the help of newspaper, as I have already made it for now. We need to stick them all together to create a length. So how do we create a length? By joining these two all together. So here I am going to apply a favicol to stick it, and then I am going to pull this inside like this. So we need to create these sticks as many we need. After creating these sticks, we need to roll it up to make the circle as I showed you, this spiral circle. How do we get this? Very easily, by rolling this newspaper on the favicol squeezy. How do we get this hollow inside? We need to press this to make it flatter. Let's have a look how we can get this circle. Now you can start twisting this newspaper stick on the favicol squeezy. You hold it from here a little tight, so then it will not go out like this. Keep on rolling.
then at the end just apply a favicol. Don't apply the favicol too much. You know what? That is a misconception. If we are applying too much of favicol, the thing will stick faster and it will be remain so strong. No. If you will apply a little bit of favicol and do it with semi-dry technique, then it will be remain so long and it will stick so fast. So see, I have done this. Now like this we need to create 4-5 all together for one row. You know what, basically we are going to make a flower vase. For that we need in one row at least 4. Like this, I had already made it for you. We need to join them all 4 together and then create 4 sides for that. So here I'm using glue gun for sticking these all together like this. Now you can see here, now we need to stick them from the center. How can you flatten the newspaper stick very easily? Just take a scissor and just apply with the pressure on the stick, it becomes flat. Now you need to apply a favicol or glue gun, as I said. It's all about your availability and your comfortable zone. If you have, but you need to take help of your parents by sticking with the glue gun. Then other sides also we need to stick this. All together equally like this, and we need to cut this extra from the top like this. After that, like this, we need to create 3 more all together like this. Can see here, after making these we need to create a base for the vase. So here this is ready. Now we need to join them all, favicol or whatever glue gun. Now like this we need to again take another one more stick to stick them all together. Then like this, join them. After joining them, we need to cut them, give the equal length like this much, should be equally cut all the sides. Now all the 4 panels are ready. Now we are going to join them all together. You need to make sure that all the edges should be equally cut like this, equal from both the sides. Now let's start joining them. We need to apply favicol or glue gun, whatever is available, like this. Now the other side also you need to stick like this, one on one. Now as you can see, I have sticked all the 4 sides, all the 4 panels and stick. Now we are going to attach the base, which is already ready here. Now we will fix it up on this side. Now we are going to decorate these top edges. So for that we need these again. Now we need to cover these rough edges of the vase. We need to twist this to create these kind of spirals. Now you need to take a gola stick with this newspaper stick. Now keep on rotating around the stick like this. Keep on doing. Then you need to take out this stick like this and stick these edges. The favicol like this. Then we need four of these circles to create the edges. Now we're going to fix it on the edges.
So here our best out of waste with newspaper is ready. This is a flower vase. You can use it as an organizer or you can use it as a lampshade also. I'm showing you the top view. Look at this. So this you can paint also. So all the four sides are like this. Like this you can create one more. I can show you the sample of that also. So you have a look on this as well. So this is also of a kind of a organizer. Look at the top view from inside. So this also you can create with newspapers. So hope you enjoy the class. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay home. See you next in the next class. Bye. Take care.